as well. Give up out there, and now it's chipped ahead, and Cousins up the left side to center before it's knocked away from him. Greer for Frederick. And Frederick giving a bump there. Then he took an extra slash into the Cousins along the wall. Cousins is going to drop the punch. He's hammered away at Frederick. Cousins lifts and rights. Cousins going to the barley mill on Frederick here in the saver zone. And Frederick has taken him. Now Frederick's turn to say, if you're tired, I'm going to throw. Back and forth they go.
Good to see finally here. And both guys just getting 5 minutes here for fighting.
Buffalo penalty number 24, 5 minutes each for fighting.
Yeah, we'll take a look and see how this started down in the Sabre zone. This is Frederick's right here. Dylan Cousins drops a shoulder into it. Frederick gives him a slash. And both men decide right there. Dylan Cousins gets a jump on him. And he does not want to give him a chance to get himself set. He just goes on the offense really quick. Nice job over under, coming up a couple times, catching him with the uppercut. And then Fredericks, once he gets a little established there, he starts throwing a few as well. And both guys get their licks in. No harm done, no harm foul. And a good job by both guys here. But a nice fight. But an excellent job by Dylan Cousins stepping in there. Remember, Fredericks is a guy.
That's not easy company, right?
No, it's not. But still, he's the guy that took advantage of Darlene behind the net. Yep. He's the one that popped him in the nose. And that doesn't happen. And that shouldn't happen. So it was great that Dylan Cousins addressed it.